And since I am an incredible gangster, I'm gonna play as a human. Cause that's me. Let's watch this cutscene. I remember this song. I remember these fuckers. These guys are some fucking freak kind of race. Fucking bat wings and furry ass arms. That's my girlfriend. But that's besides the point. Fucking midgets. When will they learn? Mallets in me. Actually, that's my girlfriend. That's someone who's never gonna learn. A friend of mine used to have this same friend who had, who I was playing Highest Blood is Future Perfect with, and when I played it, when I played this at his place, I used to play one of these fucking dwarf buddies, but since then I've learned, and I've grown, so that's not gonna happen now. Also, another friend used to have it, maybe borrowed it from someone where he bought it, and he would beat it. He beat it, and he told, oh, I sat with him a bunch of times. And we talked about this game, he told me about it. Bunch of shit. Alright, my hometown is, T-Pop extension. Right. My hometown is Satra. Controls are hella loose. I am feeling them right now. And of course this fucking song. Talk about some during him, just feel a little bit. For sure. Alright, let's see it again. Some poor character. No, no, no. your options, anything like that. Did I need to change? Doesn't see like anything I need to change here, so let's fucking get up. Get on with it, let's go. Fucking ham. And my name is, of course, Pontus. And I am, of course, male. I think the, why don't you get to see what your boys look like? I'm gonna go with the colic, because, well, I'm for sure a merchant. Let's see here. What are the options? Family trade. Oh, it's family trade. Okay, well, then I'm a blacksmith. Because that's weapons and stuff. And armor. Today, find us about the world, search a mirror. You come safely back to Saptra, for sure. Yeah, exactly. Fortune weapons. Polly. Arian. Because I know each boy has their own, like, food preferences. But I know also that you can, like, change it around to what you prefer. So let's check out. Oh, don't want to go there. Shit. Dang. This is the crossing that you have to do, I guess. Let's see, check screen quality real quick. Seems to be working just fine. Hey, oh, it's one of these boys. Oh, Fatari. Sure, I would love to know about your caravan. And there's these motherfuckers. Stilt skin. Oh yeah, sure, let's teach me. Oh, it's just like a training tutorial, I guess. Fighting and all that. Oh, okay, you get to the beach, don't you? Yes, that's true. Yeah, that's the one. Look at me with fucking sword and shield. That's what I'm talking about. Motherfucker. Oh, that's your point. Oh, okay. We'll be going now. You bet. Alright, diary entries. That's what I'm talking about. It is important to keep a walking journal. I want to check that out real quick or something. Because I want to be immersed in the story. Here we're not too far from the someone called me the Mantris of Sordacht. You know, the king of Wolf Vitaria, it seems that things my care are reached to me showing such kindness and noble ways, so can give us some color. Alright. Let's head to Riverbelt Path. This is the one with the crab boss, I'm thinking.
They say that wicked creatures prowl the world along this beautiful riverbank, but nobody's ever seen one.
That's for sure a lie.
Asked a man why. He simply replied, if there's anybody who has
I can see a fucking goblin. Two of them fucking jumping around right there.
But it is long since anyone has met such a fate. But nowadays, people take another route, far away from the spooky old road. Only we walk the old way now. Travelers in crystal caravans.
Real good shit having this as my first level. Lore. From a lore perspective. Let's just send this fucking total newbie on the fucking danger bill right here. River Bell Path. Okay, so why is. I guess let's see. Favorites. Yeah, apples. Oh, I don't know about Apple Cherry plus Ringo Grapes. Sure, why not? Can I get my mogul boy to carry this shit? Let's see here. Shit, seems so. Come on, boy. Hold it. This is secure for sure. Command list real quick. I guess. Cure sort of one thing. Because these are used out of mouth, I sure. I do believe. Put these are right here. Alright, you can't skip this shit. We can move here, so. Well, please do, my friend. There you go. How do I get into counter this shit? That's a big one. Let's try to wake him up. Oh, wait. Okay. collect all sorts of rocks in me? Motherfucker. Oh yeah. Oh, this guy has some kind of like... Green beret. That's exactly the signs. I don't think these time around, do they? Sure you have ints and uses of that shit. Or weird as weird as such a mechanic might be. Ooh, for sure. Give me those strike apples. I don't think I ever played like a magic heavy character like the Burrowed Motherfuckers. Science and get the balls for sure. Bronze gloves, and I'm gonna go down there to the left is the way to go, right? Isn't it? Well, in that case, I'm gonna get this shit done first. Use this one, okay? Phoenix sounds always good. No, no, this is weapon. Yes, that's for me. And this is to the boss, I'm sure. In there somewhere at least. Life. What does life do? Let's try to find out. Oh, it's a resurrection. Bridge right here is busted. And these are, I'm sure, for some fire here, people. I'm sure there's something optional. Or it's, oh yeah, it's the way back. Yeah, I'm sure that's way back. If I am to be perfectly honest with what I think and remember from having played this a long time, I'm trying to get the wrapping up first. Corn kicker. Oh, it's a corn here. Let me get that shit real quick. Ah, I'm getting old. This guy in picture. Model pocket, that's something that gets you to be able to care more, isn't it? Yeah, exactly. More shit. Ooh, one of the worst. Oh, okay. Yeah, I get it. I get it. Works, end of map. Let's see. White Moggle Boss. Sure something's gonna come up behind me. Where are you? Maybe not. Okay, there's the boss. Wait, okay, yeah, I get it. I get it. That's, one of shit. Oh, it was one already. Oh, let's see, this voice is the same. Oh, and then when you come back here later, it'll have more stuff. I get it. There's something in here, I'm sure. It's not. Alright, boss time. Let's fucking go. This is the crap what I have already. This boy right here is sensing my presence. That's why he just comes right up. The great beast. Oh shit. What does it fucking mean? Oh shit! Oh no, I'm slow. I guess it doesn't do much for this game because he's also a very slow moving little target. As long as I'm just careful, I just move out of the way. Might even get some hits in. And I'll just go away. So, such a big guy, he's pretty wary of getting close to me. That is something. That's good, so I don't even worry about that anymore. Why does he jump away from me? That shit right there, I don't get that. Like, what is he intended to accomplish? Sure, I realize that there's probably nowhere he could have gone. I'm standing right fucking there, like, come on, boy. I guess it slows cast time as well, so it's effective on both, on all modes. On all the bases. didn't think I was gonna lose this shoot. Oh, that's this one here. That can fuck you up. I wonder if this guy got to keep this arms for so long. Being a fragile they ended up being, rather. But that was an easy fight. And it's fucking tree time. Sure. Getting stuff done right here. There you go. Third filled. Fucking fantastic. That's some fucking progress ratings. Yeah, a diary entry, let's for sure read that one. Kupo. Oh, Roland, who's this? I was hoping this was a bunch of somebody's recent. Of course not, dude. Thank you, my friend. Need some... No, let's not send some money. Let's say some thank you. Some fucking send a vegetable seed. Absolutely. Bye bye, my friend, till our paths cross again. I really try to heal myself quite a lot, but you know, that is what it is. Now I choose one of these. I'm the man eater right here. That's the one. Bonus that I'm getting from this. I want to be a strong boy. Riverbell path does not have any. Oh, caravan meeting. And then there's the Black Knight. Well, you know me, I'm all about mastery. Stuff all about becoming a better person, someone stronger. I'm all out to gather power and become the most powerful. Right, let's check our diary. So our new diary entry. I wound my way through the very green hills and followed the path to reach the river bell. All my touching seemed to flow away with the river bell's serene currents. As I pressed onwards, I slew many goblins. I soon saw a rainbow over a great waterfall. Who could have known that I would fight a giant crab surrounded by such beauty? I came across a caravan from Alphaterra today. The town was already abuzz with talk of Black Knight. The soul had more tales to tell. Soul spoke with such enthusiasm that he actually seemed to admire him. It is astonishing how quickly word to the Black Knight has spread in spite of the way Miasma isolates every town. First mention of Miasma right there. Oh no, I didn't want to say that. Alright, fuck it. Regardless, Black Knight seems like a solid friend. Solid boy. Alright, let's keep traveling. Oh, new caravan meeting. Things are just happening all the time, aren't they? Fucking samurai, right there. You're the caravan, Seth. This studies me. Go a long way. Isn't it a fine day? Sure is. Are these the guy trying to rob you? Well, I don't think so. For sure. Always out to grow. New diary entry. Alright. I do intend to fully immerse myself in the story while I'm playing this game. And this time I do intend to see it through to the end, even if I have watched the speedrun and I know how the game ends. See, here, today I decided to take a side road for a change of pace. To my surprise, I heard someone call out to my caravan. It was a group of cranky looking clouds. A look at their clothes told me that they probably hailed from the fields of Foom. See here. Fork Sata. This is the harbor place, I guess. Oh, this is where you customize your Koopa, isn't it? Yeah, it's for sure. Alright, okay. I don't care about spray painting my boy just yet. But I do care about the fact that I won't be sneezing. Alright, maybe not. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Alright, well, whatever. It's, I can't get through here. No problem. Oh, this is the boy right here. Yeah, this shit's the fucking worst. I don't think wade through this shit. Oh fucking shit right here. I guess you have to carry this to get out. New diary entry. Alright, fucking. Hello, Pixel. My friend. What's good with you? It's Monday here, so I'm gonna say what's good with you this Monday morning. Let's see here, diary entries. Let me ask my stream. Many characters have passed through and now I will follow in their tracks. Someday others will follow me. I feel like I've become a small part of history. That's the dream right here, to become history, isn't it? The mushroom forest, alright? I do remember this stage. The boss is a giant mushroom, isn't he? Let's watch this as well. Oh, and these guys, wasn't it? Mushroom forests. get the Phoenix Downs, but not the other stuff. Not the magic. All that. I am ready then. Alright. This is maybe not the way to go. Well, these are strong. Ports. Money and secure, isn't it? Hell yeah. Big carrot fund right here. Let's go ahead. Fucking. Flesh eating plants looking motherfuckers. Fuck off. These guys look like those fly eating plants. The mushroom. Let's see if there's anything around here. I guess it's just a way around here. Yeah. I don't know. I guess not. Don't they do some of this? Alright, it's fine. This on this one. The music in this game is really spectacular. Oh, and then there's a fire. Oh shit. Oh, I'm fucking dizzy. Once you have the gravity, kind of, every once in a while. I'm getting iron and bronze and all that shit. And this is where you change your element. Sorry, my girlfriend's talking to me, and yeah, that's what I'm stopping. Oh, you know, maybe just it. Mm. Save these guys. Play more health. Yeah, I guess they do. Oh shit! I mean, this was like poison shit. Not a fan of that. I don't know, I have fire. Maybe I can open those fucking bean bugs. Silver bracer. Let's see here. Oh, and then there's this one. Okay. They didn't know I was coming. Big fan of getting money here. That's what I'm all about. Maybe I should have chosen merchant. Ooh. That boy's fine. Ah! Folder. Curiouser and... Oh, Clear, that's the one. That cures your poison, isn't it? Yeah, for sure I need that one. Absolutely. Oof. I'm pretty bad at these combos. This guy does a 360, I think. What a guy. What is this? Crystal ball. Oh, that's the double axe. That's what I'm all about. The damage stuff. Is there anything special with this? I guess not. Because it's over. Dodge that one. Oh, fucking light on Pontus. I'm so fucking fast. Ain't it slick to see. God damn, Pontus, go again. Silver fruit seed for sure. Now I have something to send back as well. I guess this is for the bosses, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it's for the bosses. In that case, I'm gonna go back and check this other place out. How much bronze am I getting? God damn. Fucking great music in this game. Okay, that's not nice. That's not. Oof, Earth Pendant. I'm sure those are fucking great. Alright, I know I missed one of the mushrooms, but I can't be bothered to go all the way back. So I'm just gonna get the Boston. The Boston. Oh, this motherfucker's tired now? Why'd you even come with me if you're gonna get tired? Hope he gets over it. Oh, I remember this guy. Fucking terrific boss. So I am absolutely going to take that. So I guess that, yeah. So for sure, just gotta run away from this shit. If I can get the Earth Pendant, that's a permanent bonus, I mean, absolutely fucking wrong. Oh, that seems fucking wrong, this. not going to go near that one. I have to do that again. Alright, I'll clear this one. I'm just gonna enter this. Oh, I got hit from it. God dang it. That's motherfucker. This boss fight is fucking easy. Got him, dude. Fucking tree slayer right here. That's the second drop of this. Guess this game is skipped. I don't really care about that anymore. But... that's not the entire one. We need one more. And then I can, that'll be the year. Then we can go back and celebrate. Well, I guess it can be skipped. New diary entry. Alright. This fucking mail mogul, man. Add it again, dude. Oof, letter from mom. So how does it feel to be out on the road? We miss you very much. Is there anything you need up there? Don't hesitate to ask for anything you need, alright? I need more love. Give her the old fruit seed. Any more love, mother? See what else I can say? That's it. I'm done. Goodbye, my friend. So long, buddy. I did not defeat any enemies in Swamp Fusion, so... I do have two, right? So just so I have more HP. Because I feel like HP is going to be a crucial thing that I need later in the game, so to speak. Now it's just the Goblin Mines left in Lucid City right here. Mars pass. See what's going on here. That boy wants to sling dick. Just the blacksmith. That boy doesn't do arm. Let's see what items. I have an iron sword though? Yes, for sure. Ooh, looking strong. With the weapons. So where does this take me? Is this taking me out? Oh yeah, let's check the diary as well. Let's check the diary real quick. As I approach the mushroom forest, I somehow feel like I'm shrinking. Each toadstool I pass seems taller than the last. Now I know what. Now I know I'm inside a forest. I'm walking along a rooftop of mushrooms. Although a marlboro blocked my path, I prevail and look at the dropping mirror. Mars pass. This land was once the home of the Lilithes. With the iron weapons they wrought here, they once ruled the entire world. Now it is placed but a small town at the crossroads. Time washes away everything. Joy, agony, everything. Mine of Caturgis. I remember this one. Is it the mine or is it the cliff kind of thing? Cannot recall. Yeah, it's the mine.
When the grandfather of my grandfather's grandfather was still a child, no one in this land challenged the might of the Lilithes. They forged weapons of iron to bring the world under their dominion. Eventually, the mine was exhausted, and the Lilithes' unstoppable conquest ground to a halt. The Lilithes' ambition vanished along with the iron. They abandoned the mine. The monsters now thrive.
Caturge mine. Why have Caturge? Alright, for sure am I ready to go hang with this. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Four. Oh, this sword is cool. And Kier, for sure, dude. I am happy with this outcome. Oh, this boy's trying to cast some spells. When they explode on death, when there's a bronze shard. Oh, oh that's a staircase for me. And these guys hit pretty hard. It's life, I need life. So if I go up here. This is taking anything special? Or it's just a roundabout? Alright. Got a bomb shard at least. This guy, I don't know what this guy's doing. Can I get through here? Do I have to push the mine cart? I guess I do have to push the mine cart, don't I? Mm-hmm. do the other one first. Let's see what this takes me. I know it takes me down, but where is down exactly? Slice of meat. Not really my favorite food, which, oh, this just went away. I guess it turns back here then, wouldn't it? For sure. Okay, now I know about that element of it. Go fucking there. Alright. Let's see here. Koopo, the fucking Moogle boy. That's this thing with the spouse as well. Didn't know that. Well, I guess I didn't know, but I had forgotten it. For sure, I carried the child's boy. Boy. Clear even. God damn. Oh, that's about as much magic as I'm gonna put on this. I guess I accidentally sent it on the way, didn't I? For sure. That shouldn't be the boss thing, right? I'm probably just getting out, aren't I? Yeah. It's not the boss just yet. Life. Iron shard. Mage Master, that's not me, is it? Oh, it's the Keith area. Yeah. Let's see here. This is over here. Yep. If there's anything up here. guess this one, well, I guess. This one does seem longer than the other two so far. Do your thing. Oh, isn't there much around here? Fucking again? This boy gets fucking tired of from nothing. So dead end. One more. Let's just head onwards. Is this the boss? Because this is a fiery fucking room. No. How come we head out into the fire and it's all blue? Is it the sign far right there? Phoenix Tan. So where's the minecart? Guess there isn't one. What happens when I press this button? Oh, it's old and rusted, that's why. Just decoration. Don't worry, I got it. Star carrot for sure. That's defense. Yeah, step inside. I guess some kind of Moogle cave. So that's what I thought. Oh, this fucking paint thing. Gotta trim your hairy ass. Those none of that should lift. This guy's gonna die when winter comes, that's for sure. It's a very slow process, but right? Isn't it just like kind of like Animal Crossing, where you just instantly and fucking delete something? Like when you're making your shirts and it's just like boop. Yep, keep saying that. This boy's gonna get it. Let's just give him a big green spot right here. Oh, I guess he came from the non here, huh? For sure we're looking good. Hey, give me the stamp, boy. There you go. There you go. That's the stamp right there. And I guess the first one is the, the beach. The Sathra port. This boy's trying to get it. Orc spellcasters, my sides, dude. This boy's too slow. I do have. Oh no, this boss right here is coming up. There's a big motherfucker. Fish for sure, give me some of that. Earth pendant once again, dude. God damn. Getting all that health right now. Big goblin, dude. Fucking about to get it. About to pop out real quick. Bam! God damn! Alright, not even pop. Pop out, pop down more. Well, this guy's both the spellcaster and the warrior, isn't he? That's why he's such a big dude. That's what I thought. I'm pretty sure this guy's some kind of smoke shooter, isn't he? Orc boy's back. I think bosses should have some kind of faster cast length response, because this is pretty ridiculous. Because every time they do that spell, it's like a 3-4 hits for 3-4 free hits. And the depth increase range is supposed to, or increased area, right? And the boss is supposed to be something the boss has, but these boys are not now, right? But they cast their boss to any storm. Boss are essentially just like bigger groups with more health. Maybe more damage, because that's all they do now at this point. They don't really provide a challenge here. Because this guy's all, like, this is all I'm getting from this game. It's very much just the same stuff. Oh shit, my last explosion. Don't want to be here for this. Fucking coming from me? Where is he? For sure. Alright, I got you, boy. We're back in it. Alright. That's not that bad. Guy fall. Got this brief for a second. Sending me these World Star hip-hop fucking videos, and it's always some fucking guy, some child's cartoon with some fucking hip-hop shit over it, real trap shit. Love, you miss our love, oh my poor child. I was just kidding. Get on, mother. I'm gonna send you these, where is that shit? Vegetable seeds. There you go. Just kidding, buddy. I'm fine. Use focus stacks. For sure didn't do any focus stacks. I get a lot of points for this one. Let's see, I don't think the earth bend, I think. Well, I guess I can't, huh? Maybe they're all like yearly bonuses and next year I can take one. There we go, fucking ceremony. First year ceremony. Was here at last. I tried to brace myself for the journey ahead. Is this just diary readings? Yeah, it's just a diary. With my first journey behind me, my caravan has finally come home. Before setting out, I had heard only stories of the world outside. Once out there, I found excitement, surprise, and a bit of hardship. Whenever I close my eyes, I vividly remember all my adventures as I searched for my mirror. Tonight is the festival. It's time to celebrate. For sure. That is for sure time to celebrate. First, you're behind. Alright, I guess I'm gonna just stop this character on your turn. That's my strange here too. God damn. Oh, I don't have fire. Shit, what do I do then? Can I go somewhere? I do not have fire, for sure. Where is my house? I'm trying to find it right now. Nobody's home right now. What the hell? It's way hot, is it? Yes, it's good. What the hell? Where is everybody? Where is everybody? God damn! What is this ghost town? Where does this take me? It's just a big fucking elevated spot. Serves no purpose right now. What a find. Why is nobody home? Isn't your trips back from here when you're supposed to find the brush up and the fucking skills and all that? All your equipment around here? God damn. Why is nobody home? Sure, heading outside. I must return to Sathra. Well, that seems like a good plan. Can I return right now and get my ship done? Oh, that shit is open. Okay. I see. So I can get fire from there. Let's see. I visited a Mughal nest for the first time. The Mughal there cheerfully welcomed me to his home. When it was time to go, I thought he looked a bit sad. I patted the pom pom, but instead of invading for a while, I wonder if all Mughals lived at comfortably. The wine of Katerji is a relative of the age of Little Tianwei. Looks really now. As I finished digging through the mine, I kept jumping in my own shadow, cast on the walls to the flickering lamps overhead. I found an orc king waiting for me in the deepest cavern. After my victory, I collected a drop of mirror. And that's year one, my friends. Save this girl real quick. No, let's not. Let me save this first one, right? Is there water here? No, there's not. Ooh! Meeting! Hello there. Nice weather we're having, isn't it? Shula. Look at the scenery. Even if they ask why the plants grow strong. Maybe they have a bit of Mirror's tree strength in them. Mirror's tree strength. By the way, have you eaten yet? We're going to stop here for a meal. Why not join us? We've got cobs of round corn fresh from our fields too. I would be honored to stop with these boys right here. Plant some seeds, soil's fertile here, so everything will grow nicely. and some corn. And a diary entry. Fresh start to the new year. For sure. Hit me up with that. Let's see the diary entry. I shared a meal with a caravan from Fum. They offered me bread and meat fresh from their farm. The bread was incredibly soft and the meal was tender and delicious. But a tough bread mother bakes is still one of my favorites. For sure. Ooh, another meeting. God damn. Running around, stealing my shit, god damn! What's going on here? I got fucking swindled right there, god damn. I lose a cherry cluster. Well, that's not too bad. I don't need that shit. I think, wait! Here. Always. I was robbed by the striped brigands. I had no idea that happened, but when supper time came around, one of my favorites was missing. Well, I'm lucky that was all it took. For sure. Let's go to this fucking orc kingdom. The goblin wall. That's cool. Here I can get fired too. Sure, let me just purge this wall. Fiends. Goblin wall. Alright, let's go at it, boy. Oh, yeah, I didn't remember this one. These are the ones you can open with the right, bats. What the? God damn. Those boys are a lot tougher than I thought. Oof. Earth Pendant. God damn, that's going right there. More HP for your boy. So I gotta go here and I gotta find the fire element. And I gotta beat the boss. And after that. Where's this thing? Is it somewhere else? Or? Yeah, okay, fire element. Another place, but I did get my fire. So that's one of the objectives. I think after this one, I'm gonna go and back to the back to Satra. All the strange liquid. What the? That's very funky. I gotcha. Let's see. That's a big one. Isn't it? Warrior something, that's me right there. Alright, it's nothing to do with that. So I guess it's just to teach. These fucking bats go ahead, dude. We're not to teach them, but to inform people of these passageways, ain't it? Or wouldn't it be? Takes me somewhere else. Let's not go here just yet, then, because I'm sure that's the way to go. Or that's the way to progress, rather. That's another chest for walking around there. I do want to check that out. Let's see if there's anywhere here we can go first. Left. Yes, we can. Let's check this area. progress further into the dungeon. Yeah, I thought it would be some kind of plans. Oh shit. An iron shield, I'm sure, is gonna give me more defense, but I wonder how much defense actually counts for when you're not blocking. Yeah, I'm sure it's not that much. Oh, what is this? Oh, clear. Buckler. So I get up here and all these, right? Okay. I'm sure that's the way to go on. That's some dynamo shit. Going at him now. So I guess you go up. Up around the bend? I'm sure there's something you do here with you got some kind of explosive, but I don't at present, so. Bottle of milk. Does this forget to fire then? Probably is, isn't it? Oh yeah, for sure, isn't it? Oh, that's nice, that's cool. So if you just need to grab fire, you can do that real quick. I gotcha. That's cool that they did that. Oh god dang. This guy can come up. survival, I don't know. Deal with these one. This guy should die. Anytime though, god. The boss, I'm sure, but I'm gonna check the treasures first because that's the stuff that I'm about. Big hoarder right here. Let's see, where did I get those? Is it down here? Or is it somewhere else? Give it to the boss and you can go at it from there. Oh, it's the goblin boss right now, I remember now. Yeah, it's unlocked. I do remember this actually. More and more just come from the sidelines. That's the one, I thought. Lost the wrong one. Shit, god damn. Got him, dude. Got him. An annoying boss. Or a boss himself, but annoying because of the triple damage. But those fucking pikemen, dude. Pike boys. Boys with spears. They're the worst. Well, I'm getting a bit tired, so I'm probably just gonna head back to Satra, and then I'm gonna get minutes down there, and then I'm saying I'm done for the night. Maybe we'll go add my service. Got me a letter. Oh, from my sister Polly. How's the journey, brother? Are you eating well? Are you getting along with the others? I'm quite worried since I know how careless you can be. Motherfucker! I'm sending you something that I hope proves useful. Take God's strength. Thank you. I'm gonna send another. Do I have any, I do not. I guess we'll spring water then. I have a lot of memory stats, goddamn. That shit's for sure going on. Alright, I am done, yes. My friend. Bye, buddy. We're gonna take the. Oof. I did heal myself a lot, though. Can I take the. I cannot take the X-Men. God damn, what's up? Deal with that. I guess I'm getting the Spark Razor then. Since maybe there's a 2-year limit? I don't know. Huh. That's kinda. Kinda fucking me up right now. Regardless, I do have fire. That's my thing. Fucking shit happening again! How is everything in me? Oh, the Black Knight's at it again. Terrible, Florat. Pretty sure the Black Knight's a chill dude if you just don't fuck around. That's how I'm looking at it. See here, let's check the diary entries. Goblin Wall lies east of Satra, nestled among the mountains of Kutlima. As expected, the place was infested with goblins. They engage in dark and sinister ceremonies, so the people in my village fear them. I planned a daring raid into the goblins' lair to collect the murder. It worked. The village should be safe for now. Came upon the caravan from Mars Pass. It was overturned. Few monsters prowl the roads, and I've rarely seen such things in other travels. The sight was so bizarre that I merely stared in amazement before he hurt me and put it in the hand. Thankfully, no one was badly hurt. They said they were attacked by the infamous Black Knight. Why would he do such a thing? Motherfucker, that's not at all what happened. They challenged him. Didn't you hear them? They challenged him to test how fucking strong he really was, and then shit went down. This is what happened. Oh, fucking Biggins, back at it again! God damn! This time you're getting away just the same? It's the second time now. How did I get away with it every time? How did I keep getting away with it? Is it gonna be the same diary entry? Let's find out. Well, I guess there was no diary entry. Thank you. This game is for sure the bomb, by the way. Big fan of this game. It is definitely, undisputedly, the best Final Fantasy game. Alright, well, I came back. Is anyone gonna fucking greet me? The music's fucking amazing, yeah. You're right about that. Motherfucker, I defeated all this shit. I used to play this a long time ago, but then, not for a long time after that. Then, as I did, I don't know, a couple months ago, something like that, I stumbled upon it again. Actually, what, I'm gonna go to the next area, and then we'll save. And I bought it, again, for the GameCube, and, I hadn't gotten around to playing it until now. But I decided to give it a go, cause since I wasn't doing anything and didn't have anything to really play that I wanted to play. So I'm just playing through this again, and this time, even though I know how it ends and I've known for a long time, I didn't actually beat it 100% myself. I was more along for Journey and my friends when they beat it, since I never actually owned the game myself, but they had it, and as such I haven't beaten the game 100% myself. Of my own power, which is what I'm gonna do now with this playthrough. Slowly but surely, I'm gonna get to the end. But that is for sure gonna be another time. Let me see where I gotta go. That's water alone, that's fire over here. So is it? That's water. Okay, I can keep going from here. Can I also keep boating? Jagon River. I'm going to check for weapons as well. Because I know I have some weapons and stuff in my bag. And there's a blacksmith here. Oh, that's the armor blacksmith. Belt is sulky. Alright. So armor, what I'm good for. Let's see. Lance from Boss by Ancient. Alright, now I'm starting to look like a real, I'm going to start looking like a real real warrior. I don't have any element though. Do they have anyone to sell stuff? Oh, is this a Moogle house? I can get a stamp here, I'm pretty sure. Ooh, for sure. Stamp me up, buddy. I do want a Morgus thing. Ooh, that's a new one. That's kind of fucked up about this game. That's only one of the only like real qualms I had about it. That you can only play multiplayer if you have Game Boy Advances. And since I don't, and my friends really never really had any one of those with the cables to go with them, I was never able to play this game all the time, which is a big fat shame. However, with that being said, I'm just gonna exit the village from the side. Check out the Jeldon River, or whatever it's called, Jeldon, whatever it is. And take from the Jagon River out. Mm-hmm. Can I take the boat from you? I can take the boat from you. Alright. You know, do I want to do that though? See if I can get on. You know what? I'm gonna decide that next time. Actually, no, I'm gonna fucking do it. Because that leaves me with something to do for next time. I'm gonna go on the boat if I can, that is. Maybe I can't. Oh, my friend. Well, I guess that's for next year then. What can I do? Alright, in that case, I'm gonna position myself better on the map. And then I'm gonna... right outside the mushroom forest. And right here, I'm gonna save. Because I am done for the night. With this one. All the other saves. That's for sure a good thing, I guess. Alright, so for tonight. Thanks for watching all that. I will be playing this more. I don't really know when, but it's gonna happen. And yeah, thanks for watching. Peace out.